We Wish You a Merry Christmas is a classic Christmas song. And in our version, we've included some new verses with fun movements and action verb vocabulary, including clapping, jumping, stomping, and whispering. It's a great active song to sing around Christmas time, and it's a wonderful way to introduce this popular Christmas song to your little learners. Stay tuned until after the song to learn some fun activities you can do with We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Now let's get started.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Happy holidays to you, your family, your friends. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year.
Let's clap.
We all do a little clapping. We all do a little clapping. We all do a little clapping. Christmas is here.
Let's jump.
We all do a little jumping. We all do a little jumping. We all do a little jumping. Christmas is here.
Let's stomp.
We all do a little stomping. We all do a little stomping. We all do a little stomping. Christmas is here.
Let's whisper.
We all do a little whispering. We all do a little whispering. We all do a little whispering. Christmas is here.
Big voices!
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
That was We Wish You a Merry Christmas. This is a great song to sing during the holiday season. It's a wonderful, celebratory, and active song. During Christmas time, try singing this song at the beginning of the day to help manage energy levels. Because it's an active song, it's a great way to help students get ready to learn and settle into their day. Students with a lot of energy can burn some of it off, and students who are a little tired can move some energy around. You can also try singing this song without the music and adding in other actions. See what other movements your students can come up with and do a bunch of verses using the new actions. Once your students are familiar with the song, try picking one student to be the leader and they can come to the front of the class to lead everyone else in the actions. You can have them wear a Santa hat and pretend to be Santa telling his elves to jump, clap, and stomp. This is also a great lead-in to a simple Simon Says game. But instead of Simon, play Santa Says. The student who is being Santa can wear a Santa hat and use actions from the song as you play. Santa says clap. Santa says jump. Stomp. Oh, Santa didn't say. We hope you enjoy. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Keep on singing, learning, and having fun. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out supersimple.com for more songs and resources. If you have ideas for how to use this song in the classroom or at home, let us know in the comments. And be sure to subscribe for more teaching tips.
Woo!